गुड मॉर्निंग हे सनशाइन, दिस इज अ मॉर्निंग टाइम टुडे, मेक दिस डे ऑसम। ओके, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर डे विद अ स्मॉल प्रेयर। जॉइन योर हैंड, क्लोज योर आईज एंड प्रे विद मी। प्रेज गॉड, प्रेज गॉड, praise him in the morning, praise him in the noon time, praise God, praise God, praise him when the sun goes down, thank God, thank God, thank him in the morning, thank him in the noon time, thank God, thank God, thank him when the sun goes down. Okay children, children, today we are going to learn about insects. Okay, आपने अपने घर में house fly है ना, butterfly, ant और mosquito ये सब देखा होगा ना, तो आज हम इन्हीं के बारे में पढ़ेंगे. Okay, so let us start. So the first one is cockroach. Let us say the spelling. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. C-A-T-E-R, caterpillar. Caterpillar. Then ladybug, L-A-D-Y, lady, B-U-G, bug. B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, F-L-Y, fly, butterfly. S-O-N-E-Y, honey, B-E-E-B, honey bee. Honey bee gives us honey. A-N-T, ant. Ant किस color की होती है? Yes, black. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. Mosquito हमको cut करता है, तो हम बीमार हो जाते हैं, fever आ जाता है, है ना? Then house fly, H-O-U-S-E, house, F-L-Y, fly, house fly. House fly गंदी जगह पर बैठती है, फिर वो आकर हमारे अगर फूड पे बैठ जाती है तो फूड हमारा इन्फेक्टेड हो जाता है, तो हम इन्फेक्टेड फूड खाते हैं तो बीमार हो जाते हैं. ओके, तो हमें हाउस फ्लाई से दूर रहना चाहिए. Let us read once again. Cockroach, caterpillar, ladybug, butterfly, honeybee, ant, mosquito, and housefly. Okay, now you have a book, All for Kids World, with you. So, open page number 25 and read with me. B-U-T-T-E-R, butter, F-L-Y, fly, butterfly. D-R-A-G-O-N, dragon, F-L-Y, fly, dragonfly. T-E-R-M-I-T-E, termite. W-A-S-P, wasp. C-O-C-K-R-O-A-C-H, cockroach. L-A-D-Y, lady, B-I-R-D, bird. इसको हम lady bird और lady bug दोनों बोलते हैं. H-O-N-E-Y, honey. B-E-E-B, honeybee. H-O-U-S-E, house. F-L-Y, fly, housefly. G-R-A-S-S-H-O-P-E-R, grasshopper. A-N-T-N. L-O-U-S-E, nose. M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. Let us read once again. Butterfly, dragonfly, termite, wasp, cockroach, ladybird, honeybee, housefly, grasshopper, ant, loose, and mosquito. Once again, butterfly, dragonfly, termite, wasp, cockroach, ladybird, honeybee, housefly, grasshopper, ant, loose, and mosquito. So like this, you have to learn from your book. Okay? So we will meet next time. Till then, bye-bye. Have a nice day.